picture of me sent. Chat. I swear that I switched it to in-game. I'm so sorry. Chat, I'm loving this right now. chat. This is our island. And that's a sunken ship. Oh. Let's go. This is some awesome shit right now. I'm thinking maybe clear out this level right here. Let's do it. I definitely heard that right. I wasn't sure if I heard that for real or not the first time it spoke to me. Well, there was a dolphin landing. I'm so excited to go check out that sunken ship chat. Alright, let's gather up all of our belongings. Very nice, very flat, very even. What's up, erratic banana? How you doing? Chat, are we pumped? I'm pretty pumped. I'm feeling good. Oh. I'm feeling good. How's everybody doing tonight? Looks like the sun is starting to rise. I think I'm just gonna zoom on out of here. I'm gonna take some damage here, but oh well. Oh, just in time. And I was completely wrong. Oh, but maybe they despawned. Let's go, chat. Let's go, chat. My island's free. It ain't free. Good, I'm glad the lo-fi vibes are helping you clean. Where the heck did he go? Actually though, I hear him. Maybe I don't hear him. I must have scared him off. There you are. Oh. Let's just chill and vibe, watch the sunrise. Keep you around just for stone, and then obviously I'll keep you around for planting. Alright, chat. Let's go finish checking out this sucking chip over here. I thought there was a secondary chest. Am I crazy? Or is that only for like, there's the back of the ship? Thank you. Chad, I'm making a bed. I just need to find more. I should probably take this wood and turn it into sticks. Got a bed. I can fix that volume. Let me know if that's better. Cat, what is that noise? That's like a deep growl. That's not the drowned gargoyle. It could be a husk, but I didn't think I was in a desert. Oh, you know what would be great? I'm gonna grab two extra strands. I'm gonna make a fishing rod. And we're gonna fish. We're gonna lo-fi fish. Y'all not ready for this. That's a lot of coal. I'm happy about this. These two skeletons, me. Is there a skeleton farm? Okay, I need to chill to heal. Motherfucker. Start grabbing all this iron. And work our way out of here. How's everybody feeling in chat right now? Enjoy trying. Welcome everybody to the stream. I hope you enjoy the lo-fi music. Let's grab a piece of sand. I don't like floating. Thank you. So we got this nice, like, cliff face almost. We can fish from here. Change that name. Chat, we just fished up a lucky bone. That's pretty bog. What the fuck? I mean, what the frick? I think we catch two more things and then we move on. Oh, I did way too early. I'm sorry, chat. That's a homie Squidward right there, coming to give us good luck. What's up? I'm not gonna lie to you, chat. outside. It's close by, and I know how to get there. Hoping that it's gonna take out more of the cobwebs. Did not. Thank you. Let's go, chat. Hidden spawner. Chat, I might have to say goodbye to all my things. I don't know if I can make it back. Thank you. Chat, why am I so bad at the game? Majority of my stuff back, so I ain't upset. I'm just missing my pants, but like that's fine by me. I'm also missing my torches, but oh well. I can always make more of those. I just don't know how I'm gonna light up the fine. I needed to get my stuff because it all despawns in like 5 minutes. But I did it. Katie, what do we name him? I don't have enough for an anvil yet, but it's our little sea turtle friend. Thank you. Hubert the turtle. Hubert the sea turtle. just need to make sure that you are watching the screen right now. Let me know. I'm not moving until I see a response. There we go. Let's see if I can't find some better. Thank you. fish and end the stream while fishing. Because it's 1:37 in the morning and I am ready for bed. Thank you everybody for watching. This very chilled out, laid back live stream. I actually had a lot of fun, especially after the day I had. Thank you to Erratic Banana and Good Morning I Love You for partaking in chat, and along with my lovely other half, my lovely girlfriend, Katie, for always keeping me busy. Once you let the sun set, I will go to bed. Alright, I like chat. I just saw something off in the distance. I'm gonna sleep real quick. We're gonna go swim, check it out. I saw it while fishing out there. Hopefully this takes all day, and then I can do what I first want to do. It's a full-on ship. Let's go, chat. First off, we got the front of a ship there. We have that ravine down here with the skelly spawner, and we got a full ship over here, and I haven't even really checked out those islands, although I know that they're small and have really nothing on them. But let's go. Oh god. That almost killed. What is this? Yeah, that almost killed me. These bubbles pulled me down. Oh god. Oh, we did a lot today, chat. We started this new world, spawned in. I cleared out the island, built us a farm, and I mean, we even found a sea turtle and named him Hubert. Although I have a strong feeling Hubert is laying on the beach to lay eggs, and Hubert's actually a woman. And I think that's ice right there. So we got some more exploring to do, but I'll hold off, and we can do that tomorrow. Good save. Okay, that's pretty PogChamp right there. We died a lot. We died a lot. That's okay. We died a lot, but the experience that we've learned together, suspicious stew, poggers, even more carrots. I don't know what I just did. Alright, let's head back home. We still got a lot of day left, you know what? No! Where are we? Oh, we are down here. Oh, but we ain't too far, chat. And there's a bottom of a boat right there. We're all just gonna check that out and then I'll head home and fish. Maybe, just maybe. Uh-oh, don't get stuck under ice. Maybe, just maybe, chat.
That scares me, once I get stuck in ice.
We'll cut down this tree and make a workbench. What happened here? Oh, the ice broke, I understand. Great. I totally didn't make that workbench. We even have iron. So we're really about to make an iron shovel. We're gonna make two of them. Why? Because I can't. use said shovel to break my workbench. And now we're gonna go get that fucking treasure, and we're gonna link it. Why didn't you tell me I should have made a pickaxe? That's your job. I'm supposed to go, hey, Ryan. You fucking forgot, you dumb bee. I would have gone, oh shit, chat, you right. Why'd you let me make two shovels? That one's on you, chat. You're supposed to tell me. You're supposed to let me know. You did, you failed me. Chat, we don't learn lessons here. We drown and die in the middle of nowhere. That's who we are. Chat, I can't get up a hole. Stupid, right? Yeah, you will. Fuck. Chat, I ruined it. Made the hole bigger and I still couldn't get into it. That's better. Chat, why didn't it dry out? Why didn't you tell me it wouldn't dry out? Ready for this. God, I'm gonna die. Chat, it's okay to make mistakes. But when I make mistakes 8 times in a row, that's just sad. Here. I don't know where this is. Oh, the fuck gave me a little try and say chat, I don't mean you. You're fine. You keep drawing. There's more people watching than just you. And I'm letting them know that they have a responsibility. They're gonna watch me play the video game. Then you need to let me know if I'm fucking up. You got that, chat? You gonna follow through this time? And Katie, that doesn't mean you keep drawing. No. This time, Chad, I'm just gonna end the stream by fishing and watching the sunrise next to the homie Huber. Chat, is it okay for me to eat suspicious soup? What's up, Hubert? Chat, this is where's the moon at? Oh, this is gonna take a minute. Holy just sent you a picture of our child. It's actually the cutest thing ever. Hubert, how you doing?
Just howdy, partner.
Howdy. Hey, that's not cool.
360
My homie's cranking 90s while fishing, bro. It's not fair. I wasn't gonna go for the iron sword. I was gonna go for the bow. And my, like, 20 some odd arrows. What's good? What's Bracken, bro? Yeah, that's what I thought. Did you drop that fishing rod? Was it enchanted? Why won't you give me anything good in life? Alright, chat, this is the part.